Alright, so 89 inch pounds is what this is supposed to torque to. Let's see what we got to loosen it. Oh, not tight enough.
Does it actually work like that? Let's find out. Let's tighten this down in the vise. It's not going anywhere. Hand tight. Perfect. Is that 28 foot-pounds? Got the torque wrench on. Go to off. There you go, you saw it. The torque it takes to take something off is not the same as the torque it takes to put something on. Now you know.